So today we will talk about the Ghadiyals and the Beast Conservation Reserve. Why we are talking about the Ghadiyals? Because some of the Ghadiyals has been reintroduced in the Beast Conservation Reserve, which is situated in Punjab. So let's talk about the Ghadiyals and the Beast Conservation Reserve. So under the project, the Department of Punjab Forest and Wildlife Preservation, in collaboration with the World Wide Fund for Nature, has released 24 Ghadiyals into the Beast Conservation Reserve, and this is the flagship program by the Punjab government, remember that. So if you talk about the project, then remember that the Ghadiyals reintroduction in the Beast Conservation Reserve is an ambitious project of the Punjab government. So this is a project which is done by the Punjab government, remember that. If you talk about, these were the reptiles, so this is considered as the Ghadiyal is considered as the crocodiles, and crocodiles in this species, the main species is the reptile, were early sighted in the 1960, but later it became extinct from the Beast Conservation Reserve. So remember that if you talk about. So first phase, when the reintroduction of the Ghadiyal took place, so 47 Ghadiyals released in the 2016 and 17 if you talk about. In the later phase, in February 23, 2021, means this year, 23 Ghadiyals is reintroduced in the Beast Conservation Reserve. As I have told you that on December 5, 2021, another set of 24 Ghadiyals is reintroduced in the Beast Conservation Reserve under the Kula Fata Forest in the reserve in Hoshiarpur district. If you talk about the scientific name of Ghadiyal, then remember that Gavilis or Gangeticus. So remember that this is the scientific name which you need to remember or try to keep in mind itself. So if you talk about the Ghadiyals, then remember that Ghadiyals are a type of the Asian crocodile, and basically distinguished by their long and thin snouts, which is looking in the picture. So remember that. So crocodiles are a group of reptiles that includes the crocodile, alligators and many more. So there are the three types of crocodile if you talk about. Then remember that the first is the Ghadiyal, and another is the Mugger crocodile, and another is the saltwater crocodile. So these are the three types of crocodile which you need to remember. If you talk about the first is the Ghadiyal, then UNCN status if you talk about, it is a critically endangered species. This is very very important. It is a critically endangered species, and this is the scientific name Gavilis gangeticus. So remember that. Another is the Mugger crocodile. If you talk about, the IUCN status is vulnerable, and if you talk about the scientific name, the Crocodilus palustris. Another is the saltwater crocodile. If you talk about, it is the IUCN status is the least concern, and this is the same, and Porosus is the scientific name if you talk about. And the one of the most important, that there is a Indian law, Wildlife Protection Act 1929, and all these three types of crocodile are situated in the Schedule 1, which provides the highest protection to all the species which is situated in the, or put in the Schedule 1 of the Wildlife Protection Act 1922. Remember that if you talk about. Now further, if you talk about the habitat, which is the very very important, and you need to remember the habitat of Ghadiyals, then remember that is basically the fresh water is the main habitat of the Ghadiyal, basically in the north side. So remember that. Another is the primary habitat if you talk about the Chambal River, which is a tributary of Yamuna. So remember that the Chambal River primary habitat of Ghadiyal. If you talk about the secondary habitat, then remember that Ghagra, Gandak and the Girwa River, which is situated in UP. If you talk about the further, the Ram Ganga, which is situated in Uttarakhand, and further if you talk about the Son River, which is situated in Bihar, is the basically the habitat. And why this Ghadiyal is very very important, because it is the best indicator of the fresh water. So if the Ghadiyals is the good presence of Ghadiyals in any of the river, that shows that is the water is the very fresh, and it also shows the healthy riverine ecosystem. So that's why this Ghadiyal is very very important, and it will talk about the main features of the Ghadiyal. Now we will talk about the Beast Conservation Reserve, which is situated in Punjab. So if you talk about the threats to Ghadiyals, then remember that there is a lack of breeding space. So basically there is not a enough breeding space to sustain the Ghadiyal. Another is the environment sometimes not conducive, or you can say the not suitable for the egg laying, which is also a problem or threat for the Ghadiyal sustainability. Another is the increased river pollution. As I have told you that Yamuna, Chambal River is the one of the primary habitat of the Ghadiyal. So remember that, and which is a tributary of Yamuna. And in the Chhat Puja, you are clearly looking at how Yamuna is bad, and I know how Yamuna is polluted. So this is the increased river pollution is one of the threats to sustainability of Ghadiyal. Another is the dam construction एंड मैसिव स्केल फिशिंग एंड फ्लड्स एंड इलीगल सैंड माइनिंग आर दी एंड पोचिंग इज ऑल्सो अ थ्रेट टू दी घड़ियाल. सो रिमेंबर डेट इफ यू टॉक अबाउट अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इज द बीच कंजर्वेशन रिवर. देन रिमेंबर डेट इट इज लोकेटेड इन द नॉर्थ वेस्ट ऑफ पंजाब. सो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट एंड दिस रिजर्व होस्ट द ओनली नोन पॉपुलेशन इन इंडिया of the endangered India Indus River dolphin. This is the very very important fact that Beast Conservation Reserve hosts the only known in India which is the Indus River dolphin and which is the endangered species. If you talk about the scientific name, then remember that Planistica gangetica minor is the scientific name of the Indus River dolphin. This is a very very important point you need to remember. So this is all about. If you talk about the Beast River, then remember that it is a tributary of Indus and origination of the Beast River from the Rohtang Pass. This is very very important. If you talk about the tributaries of the Beast River, then the Banganga, Luni, Ula, Banner, Chaki, Gaj, Harla and Mamuni and Parvati, Suketi and the Tirthan are the tributaries of the Beast River. So this is all about of this video. If you talk about the summary, then remember that Gharials is very very important and it is now there is a project is going on and that is the project reintroduction of Gharials in the Beast Conservation Reserve and which is situated in Punjab and origination lies with the Rohtang Pass. If you talk about the Gharials, then it is a critically endangered. What is the main feature? It is an indicator of the fresh water. It is the main feature and the healthy riverine ecosystem. This is the very very important. If you talk about the habitat, then remember that Chambal River is the primary habitat. As I've told you, another habitat is the fresh water. And further, if you talk about the Sona River in Bihar and others are the UP and the Uttarakhand, as I have told you. And if you talk about the Beast River, then remember that it is basically main features of the Beast Conservation Reserve. It hosts the Indus River dolphin, which is an endangered species according to the IUCN. So this is all about. Thank you guys. Hope you like this video.